A House of Representatives aspirant under the platform of the African Democratic Congress, Tosin Odunfa, has decried the marginalisation of the people of Yewa South and Ipokia Fed Constituency in Ogun State. Odunfa made this known while meeting the people of the constituency in Ilaro, Ogun State, where he also noted that many youths in the area need to be empowered. He urged his people to support him and his party, saying the ADC remains a party to beat in Ogun State come 2019.
Let's clear that unemployment is a major issue. It is unfortunate that despite the fact that we are generating so much revenue from Ndiroko, the children that go to school and graduate have no jobs and they end up being forced to do things that unfortunately may run afoul of the law. We are not giving any excuses for anyone running afoul of the law. However, it is critical, it is important that we look out for our very own. But we are not making use of those opportunities to the best of our abilities.